Frank from Tembo 4x4 ELV in the Netherlands, and we welcome the Underground Mining Facebook page. And to introduce our Tembo 4x4 ELV, the electric Land Cruiser, I will tell you a couple of things about the vehicle, what we changed to make it fully electrical. So we took out of the diesel engine, and the diesel engine is now replaced by a big battery box with electric compressor, air conditioning compressor, an electrical steering pump we have underneath the vehicle. We took out the gearbox, the original gearbox and the clutch and stuff like that, and we replaced it with the electrical motor. So the electrical motor is actually situated underneath the vehicle in this position underneath the car. Further, when we go back to the back of the vehicle, we have another battery in the rear of the underneath the vehicle. Originally, the original fuel tank was sitting there. So this is the other side. And then in the vehicle, we changed the instrument panel and replaced it by a PLC. So it has all the information what you need for the vehicle, the state of charge of the battery, the power consumption or the regeneration. You can see that the speedometer and the temperatures of the battery and of the drivetrain. You can see that's the most important information for the operator. And further, there are no more controls. Only the controls what you see is this panel. It's just a drive and a neutral and a reverse. And that's it. The vehicle is fully automatic. And this vehicle is specially made for underground mining conditions. Of course, this is still a standard vehicle, but yeah.